Hello everyone, welcome back to our Equitalks episodes. We are already on our Equitalks episode number 113. Today is March 12, 2020, Thursday. My name is JC De Guzman, founder and CEO of Equilist Analytics Incorporated. In today's 113th episode, we will talk about ISM Communications Corporation with a stock code of ISM. By the end of this analysis, I am going to answer the question, is it more likely for ISM to test a support near 0.42? Let's find out. So let's talk about my analysis of ISM. ISM closed today at 1.11. Support is at 0.42. The immediate resistance is at 1.25. And is there a buy signal confirmation? Unfortunately, there's none because its 10 MACD is already bearish, meaning to say its last price is already trading below the 10 SMA, even though MACD is still moving above the signal line. Besides, the last candlestick is already red, and the last volume bar is also red. And those two are more than enough for me to say that ISM has a bearish momentum power indicator. I know these things are quite alien to you because here at Equilist Analytics, we have our proprietary way of doing technical analysis, which I call the Evergreen Strategy in Trading and Investing in the Philippine Stock Market. And you will have access to that online stock market course when you subscribe to our, of course, subscription service. And I will tell you later how to subscribe. But let's continue my analysis first. ISM, by the way, take note of this. ISM is an extremely high-risk stock based on what? Based on its historical volatility score of 173.93%. The downtrend momentum of ISM is also relatively strong, as confirmed by the position of the negative DMI above the positive DMI. Besides, the ADX score is at 45.44% already. So, furthermore, ISM closed today with a total turnover value of 63.1 million pesos. Local traders were the main drivers. And year-to-date, foreign fundies are net buyers, but their day-to-day net foreign is relatively small. So take note of that as well, just in case you are particular with the participation of the foreign fundies on a particular stock. Now, looking at my trade and volume distribution analysis, I see here that that ISM already has a volume-weighted average price that is higher than the last price. And what's the VWAP? It's at 1.21 already. The rule of thumb is that the stock should have a VWAP that's lower than its last price to increase the chance of having a bullish momentum power indicator. So unfortunately, the momentum power indicator of ISM is already bearish. That's another reason why there is no buy signal yet for ISM. The true market sentiment is bullish, so let's find out. Let's continue monitoring if ISM can go back above its previous support, which is already its immediate resistance at the moment at 1.25. But I doubt it. I doubt it that ISM will go back above that level anytime soon, especially with the overall bearish market depth of the market. Okay. So what's my recommendation? If you still have ISM and under the assumption that your trailing stop is still intact, I would recommend that you hold your position and reduce the percentage of risk on your trailing stop. Holding your position is not enough because it's more likely for ISM to test a support at 0.42. That's the answer to the question that I read in the beginning. Do you still remember? Okay, so don't top up, don't waste your buying power. Now, what if you don't have ISM? What's my recommendation? Then, don't buy it yet. Wait for a confirmed buy signal, which is having a bullish 10 MACD and a bullish momentum power indicator. If you are one of our subscribers, you can ask for ISM's latest analysis and recommendation in our private clients forum anytime you'd like to, no matter how many times you'd like to request for an update. All right? So, I hope you've learned something in today's analysis. So a while back, I I promise that I'm going to tell you how to subscribe. So here, go to our website at equilis.com/subscribe, or simply visit the website and then click on the subscribe page on top. And then I would really recommend that you read everything from the very first word to the very last punctuation mark. Okay? You need to understand what you're paying for, because it's not a good conversation, you know, after paying for your subscription, you're going to tell me, this is not what I had expected. Okay, FYI, I already explained in layman's terms what you should expect even before you get a chance to pull out your credit card. Mind you, I already did that. So you better do yourself a favor by reading everything. So what do you get when you subscribe? You will get access to our online stock market course. That's number one. Number two, you will receive a daily report with 10 trade ideas with recommendations for short-term trading. Number three, you will have access to our investment guide for long-term investing. You will know which among the 30 blue chip companies have a confirmed buy signal and at which price you should buy, etc., etc. Number four, you will have access to our private clients forum. This is where you can ask us anything under the sun, as long as it's about the Philippine stock market. Number five, your eligibility to our Learn to Earn affiliate program. So this is when someone subscribes to us through your affiliate link, you will receive a 20% commission. But this is not about splattering your affiliate link on Facebook groups, just like what the other providers, affiliates of other providers have been doing, and that's prohibited here. So you will have to submit your analysis first. If it's really that good, then that's the time that we can publish it on our website with your picture and your author's biography and with your affiliate URL. That's the only approved way of being an affiliate marketer here at Equilis Analytics. You should be very good first. You should first analyze like how we analyze, okay? For you to become, for you to have a medium, for you to exercise your being an affiliate. Anyway, just read the details here. And last but not the least, you will also receive a free online stock brokers account and access to First MetroSec Pro, the most advanced online stock trading platform in the Philippines today, of course, coming from First Metro Securities Brokerage Corporation, our partner broker at Equilis Analytics. And we are proud and at the same time humbled to say that we get a 4.9 out of 5 stars based on 600 plus reviews year to date. All right, so where do you find this? Go to equilis.com/subscribe. All right, and I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you to visit and bookmark our online library. Go to equilis.com/library. or visit our website at equilis.com and then click library. And in this online library, you'll have access to our news articles, which we write on our own, in-house production, our analysis, our podcast on SoundCloud, our videos on YouTube, our calculators, and our word bank. You can search for any terminology here, and our strategies and more. All right? And if you scroll a little bit to the bottom, you will find our sign-up form for the newsletter. Sign up for free. This way, when we publish a new episode, you will receive a notification via email. And if you're listening to this podcast on SoundCloud or watching this YouTube on video, just scroll a little bit to the bottom on the description box down below. And follow us on our social media accounts. This way, aside from receiving an email notification, you will also be notified through your favorite social media account when we publish a new episode. All right? So, again, my name is JC De Guzman, and thank you for listening or watching this Equitalks episode number 113. Remember that we are here to teach you how to invest independently and trade tactically.